Now let's see if I even remember how to ride.
All right, what's up guys? So I'm back. There's three things that I want to talk about in this video, which are where we've been at, where I'm headed currently, and then future plans for the channel. So stay tuned. And please, if you like the video, make sure you like, comment, and subscribe, because it really helps get our name out there. Thank you. So for those of you that follow us pretty consistently, you've probably seen that we haven't posted in the last like 7 or 8 weeks, and it's because Rod, for one, was in the middle of a move. You know, he got to his new unit and he's just been busy, you know, with the holidays and everything, so he hasn't really been making videos. And for myself, for the last 7 weeks, I was at an academy. For those of you guys that know, we're both in the military, and sometimes you got to go to schools, you know, to be eligible for promotion, but I don't really want to get into that, all that. But that's where we've been the last 7 or 8 weeks. But you know, it was really good to be able to take a break, so I'm happy for that, but I'm ready to start making videos again. So where I'm headed right now is to Wilmington, North Carolina from Jacksonville. I just had to take advantage of this beautiful weather. You know, it's 60 degrees on Christmas Day, but my family's not here, you know, so I figured why not just go out and just go out for a ride today. So that's what I'm doing right now. I wanted to hit some back roads that I hit with a buddy before he deployed. There's a cool abandoned gas station I'm gonna check out. And also there's train tracks that if you hit it fast enough, it's like a little jump. So if you guys are lucky, you might see me catch some air or maybe crash, but I know you guys don't wanna see that. And the last thing that I wanted to talk about, just because I wanted to keep this video short and sweet, was future plans for the channel. So I really haven't been spending that much money on motorcycle parts here lately, just because I'm gonna be moving here soon to San Diego, so I gotta go all the way across the country. So I didn't want to spend a bunch of money on motorcycle parts when I'm probably gonna have a lot of other expenses. But as far as install goes, you guys can look forward to, I currently have a Chopper Haas front motor mount that I need to install. I got it for about $250, and I just couldn't pass up the deal, because I think if you buy it brand new, it's around like $450, so I had to buy it. And I also have a Moons MC V2 Fly Eye with the integrated turn signals that I need to install, and I owe them an install video, man. They sent it out to me before I went to the academy, and I feel so bad because I wasn't able to make it before I started that academy. So I'm really sorry to those guys, but I appreciate the support. So you guys can look forward to those two installs coming up here shortly. I'm also going to be helping two guys do their chain drive installs. You know, I'm not charging them anything. I just like helping the people out. Maybe one day, you know, I'll try making some money off of that. But I like helping dudes out, you know, and saving them money, because I think Harley charges like $700 to do a chain drive install. So, and I don't mind doing maintenance. So I'm going to be doing that in the future. Maybe I'll make a video of it. As far as my bike goes, you know, I have it looking to how I want it now. So I don't plan on buying any more flare for my bike, you know. It looks how I want it. I'm going to be focusing on performance from here on out. And I say that, but I'll probably see something that catches my eye and I'll be like, man, I really need that. So that's going to be it for this video, guys. Just like I said, I wanted to keep it short and sweet. And the main point of it was we're back. We're going to be making videos consistently now. Hopefully I'll be able to shoot a video of going across the country. I'm gonna have my bike in the back of the truck, so hopefully I can get it out and do a couple rides here and there. I plan on taking about a week to do that. But for those of you guys that are in San Diego, you know, freaking comment on the video. Let me know some sweet spots, and if you're interested in riding, hit me up on Instagram. But we appreciate all the support, guys. Please make sure you guys like, comment, subscribe on the video. It gets us out there, you know, so we stay motivated to keep making videos for you guys. And we, like I said, we appreciate the support. But that's going to be it for the video, guys. Merry Christmas to everybody, and enjoy the holidays. All right, so this is the abandoned gas station I was talking about. It's kind of just become a ritual whenever I come here that I have to pee here now. So I always do that.